फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इनोवेटिव क्रिएशंस। एज इन द लास्ट वीडियो आई शोड यू टू प्लैनेट्स दैट इज जुपिटर एंड सैटर्न। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू अनदर प्लैनेट व्हिच इज मार्स। सो सी दैट थिंग देयर दैट्स मार्स। सो इट अपीयर्स इन द ईस्ट साइड फ्रॉम मैसूर एंड दैट्स जुपिटर एंड नेक्स्ट टू इट सैटर्न। So Saturn is not so bright, but when you see it from my area, it's close to Jupiter, and with along with the Moon, so it's like the Sun, but it's not the Sun. Okay, so Mars, it looks a little red when you see it closely. It's not coming in the device, but if you see it closely, it appears red. Wait, let's see, is it appearing? Yes. It comes a little red, so when you see it from your area, if you compare with other stars or planets like Jupiter, it appears a little red color. So that's Mars, Jupiter, Saturn. So Jupiter is the second brightest star, planet in the night sky. And the first is Venus. Then Jupiter, then it comes Mars. So Mars, it depends upon the distance. So sometimes it becomes like it's little far from Earth, so it appears little blur. And now it's nearer to Earth, so it's bright as Jupiter. Today in the night sky, many stars. There one star, one other star. Okay, so you may be guessing, how do I know that this is a planet? So I use the Sky View Free app. It's an app, you can search in Play Store. So from that app, you get to know that when this it appear in the sky, and you can get to know which planet it is. So I'm trying to find out all the planets, including Mercury and Venus. Till now I have found three planets, which is Jupiter, that thing is Jupiter, Saturn, here's Saturn, and Mars. And Neptune, Uranus and Pluto aren't visible from naked eye, so you need a telescope to see them. So Venus and Mercury, they appear during the sunset or sunrise. So Venus you can see it, but it'll be tough to see Mercury because it's very close to the Sun. So when I find the other two planets, I will make sure to make a video and send you. But during that time the other planets won't be visible. So from my location Mysore, you can see Jupiter and Saturn, which will rise before 6 o'clock itself. So from 6:30 you can see those two, Jupiter and Saturn. So Jupiter will be during that time, during some 6:30 p.m. Jupiter will be bright like Saturn, and Saturn will be a little dim during the evening. But when night goes on, the sky gets darker and it becomes bright. So from my area, Mars rises up only from 9 o'clock. So now the time is 9:30. So now Mars is high in the sky and it's red color. You can't see it. So in the first time when you're seeing Mars, it won't look so reddish. Then when you observe it carefully, you can see a little bit red. So when you compare it with other stars, you can see the reddish color. Okay. So Moon, it's like a white dwarf, something. And Jupiter, it's really bright. And where is Saturn? Here's Saturn. So in the last video, I think you couldn't see the planets properly. So now I have zoomed in so you can see it. So this is Saturn, and towards the east is Mars from Mysore, and to the south side lies Jupiter and Saturn. So it may differ from your area. So you can use some apps, like I'm using the Skyview free app. So there are many apps like this. I think it's a good app. I compared it with other apps. This is a better one. It says it really correctly. Okay. So today the night sky is really bright. Lot of planets. I mean stars and planets. Okay. So Mars, Moon, Jupiter, and where it is? Where did it go? And Saturn. Yes, that's Saturn. Let's go. If you want, if you're interested, so you can identify it in the Skyview free app. Okay, thank you so much for watching my video. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and hit the notification button to not miss any of my upcoming videos. Thank you for watching. And when I find Mercury and Venus, I'll make sure to upload a video. Thank you.